Since my last video on Flighty, they've added a brand new feature called Flighty Friends, which makes everything so much easier if you want to share your travel plans with friends or family. But to demo it, it's a real shame because I need a friend who's on a plane. Maybe at an airport?
Oh, hi, Jacob.
Oh, hey, sorry, what are the odds?
I'm at the airport now, so I just thought I'd flick you my flight details so you can see when I've landed safely.
Thank you, that would be great. I know I could just copy and paste the boarding code and add it to the friend's flight, but nowadays with this new feature, it seems worth exploring. How do we get started?
I've got my flight loaded into the Flighty app, and if I tap here, I can set up my Flighty Friends account. I just need a name and profile picture to get started.
Is there a way of making sure it only shares with certain people, perhaps people that you can add?
Yeah, this is only shared with the people that I choose. Speaking of which, now all I need to do is add you as a friend.
Oh, sweet. Look at that. I've got a message inviting me to join you on Flighty. If I tap on here, it's opening the Flighty app straight away. And now I can see Sabi, you're there as a friend.
Now our accounts are linked. You should be able to see my flight. Isn't that right, Jacob?
Ah, look at that. If I go from my flights to friends' flights, Sabi, I can see your flight is there automatically. I've not to type anything in, it's just there ready for me.
Fab. Now look, mate, I gotta run. It's time for me to check in. See you later.
No worries, mate. Thanks for your help and safe travels. And of course, now on Flighty, because Sabi is my Flighty friend, I can track his flight, get notifications, live activities, all that good stuff. And I can choose as well if I want to have notifications on for just this flight of his or all flights in the future. And I can change that really simply by going onto Flighty Friends, choosing Sabi, and then having a look at the options down that page. This is a really clever new feature that basically acts as like a mini social network, a mini Find My, perhaps, but for people who fly often. It means it's super easy to keep track of what they're doing and get notifications. Sabi, thank you so much for joining me on this quick tip, and good luck on your travels.